All the establishment's against her, and I've seen these Republican anti-establishment candidates who do pretty well. Ronald Reagan, I guarantee you, the establishment wasn't for him. We just elected a senator from Oklahoma, Senator Tom Coburn. Everybody in the establishment was against him. Mm-hmm. She might get elected. Let me finish what I'm going to say, James, please. I know you hate to hear me, but you have to
see. He's got to show these right wingers that he's got backbone. Editorial page is watching you. Show them you're tough.
Well, I think that's bullshit, and I hate that. Just let it go.
Okay, James, what do you think, though, seriously, about this Senate race, James, that basically Katherine Harris and Bill Nelson, if they do square off, what do you think, what will that mean for Bill Nelson? He's considered an endangered incumbent.
I think it's actually pretty good news that for them, I mean, because I think they thought this speaker would be a tougher guy.
Thanks, James Carville, and I'm sorry as well that Bob Novak obviously left the set a little early. I had told him in advance that we were going to ask him about the CIA leak case. He was not here for me to be able to ask him about that. Hopefully we'll be able to ask him about that in the future.